Breaking news from the Upper West Side. Police are investigating an overnight slashing aboard a subway train. It happened shortly before 2 o'clock this morning as a northbound A train was passing through 72nd Street and Central Park West. A male passenger on board was slashed in the face with a box cutter. He was treated at the scene. Police say the suspect, a man in a purple jacket, fled the station.